wrote. It's called Bloodshot Eyes, and it's actually the first song I just wrote about love.
You're not the apple of his bloodshot eyes, but you love it when I